Rudy Law rolled out his prized possession, the bike he thought he'd never see again after the off-Broadway antique mall in Muncie closed with no explanation.
Yep, I got it back. That one's kind of special to me. I did the paint on it and everything, and I don't know. I love motorcycles.
Dozens of people, from moms to veterans, brought trucks, boxes, friends, and family to recover items from booths inside the mall. This was the first time in weeks they were allowed inside after Call 6 Investigates reached out to owner Virginia Randall. She kept her word, unlocking the doors and letting people get furniture, clothing, and collectibles they can now sell somewhere else.
This is not the way a veteran should be treated.
Well, no, it's not. But, you know, ultimately, we'll get it resolved with your help, and I appreciate everything that you've done.
For many, the money made inside the mall helped pay bills or was extra cash for their families.
I really didn't feel like we were going to get anywhere without getting lawyers and, you know, everybody involved.
Time for that, even though lawyers are good people.
Well, yeah, but we just, nobody has the money for that, right. You know, and the time. And you made things happen like that.
One lady drove all the way from Arizona.
I've been keeping track of you on Facebook with your help in this situation. I have big stuff.
I'm glad you're going to get your stuff.
It's armoires, and it's big dining room tables, and it's
in the truck.
For several hours, people scrambled to get their things out. Many say they would have preferred to stay. But recent events made that a hard sell. In Muncie, Rafael Sanchez, RTV6.